I got vaccinated for my community, but mostly my family. I have little kids, and it's just an odd time right now for adults and kids. And we typically hang out with our friends and let our friends play, and we've kind of gotten away from that. I'm ready to get back to some normalcy. And if getting a vaccine gets us closer to that, then that's what I want to do. My experience was very good. I had some soreness at the injection site, but no other symptoms.